So I've got to point out the offence of failing to have a current road fund licence for your car.
Yeah, that's applied to you, so...
Yeah. Unfortunately, you're not obliged to say anything unless you wish to do so, but anything you do say, maybe take that in writing and maybe give them evidence. The slide for you, sir.
Yes.
Thank you very much, sir.
Okay, thanks.
Mr. McAvoy, can I just have a word?
Yeah, no thanks.
Where's the vehicle been? Was it in a garage or...?
It was left up in a farm in Cambridge.
Could you give me a full name, please?
Charles Whitnoon.
And how do you spell your surname?
W-I-T-T-E-N-O-O-M.
E-N-O-O-M. And your address, please?
Well, I've just arrived back in the country. We're looking for a place to stay now.
Are you going to have an address where you're going to register...
I'm from Australia.
Are you going to have an address where you're going to register the vehicle?
The vehicle's registered at care of.
We've got somewhere where we can obviously contact you in connection with the vehicle, you see?
Yeah, you can leave a message here.
Okay, I should be very brief, okay?